Mr. Chang. If we can deliver to Major League Baseball its first Indian ball player, that's a billion new fans. What do a billion new fans need? A billion hats, a billion t-shirts.
And you want to set this up like it's a talent contest.
Exactly. That will ensure maximum exposure of talent to press. See, once we go over there and find these guys, we bring them back here, we train them in LA, then we get them signed with a professional franchise.
What's your timeline?
2 years.
Can you do it in one?
Sure.